I want my life to be impactful. I want to be able to leave something. I actually instill something in folks that are connected to me, but it's just a message, I believe, one of the most powerful messages I can ever preach. It's about faith. See, God has infused faith into your life. No matter what you're going through, no matter what's going on in life, don't let anything, anybody cause you to excuse faith. Don't let anything you know, see, hear, feel, do cause you to not use faith. Don't be lazy and abuse faith. Don't let your great works or your lack of great works cause you to confuse faith. And don't be amused or confused by people that don't believe you can really use faith. Whatever you do, please, please, please continue to trust, believe, and always use faith. God gave you faith to believe in Jesus Christ as your Lord and your Savior. And when you use that faith to accept it, that's the works that make faith work in your life forever. I'll say it again. God gave you faith to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. And when you use that faith to accept that, that's the works that make faith work in your life forever. For the rest of your life, starting now, for the rest of your life, whatever you put your hands to do, work like it depends on you and trust and have faith like it depends on God, because it does. Hebrews 11 and 12, it really does seal the deal. Remember, faith works no matter what the task, no matter how easy or how hard. Have faith in God. Hebrews 11 says this, now faith is the substance of things hoped for, evidence of things not seen. So faith, substance in the evidence. So imagine this though. Hebrews 12 picks it up and says this, now therefore being compassed about with so great a cloud of witnesses. That means that look at all the faith that worked for all those folks before you. It works. It works all the time. But it says now, lay aside every sin and every weight that even beset you. It says this. It says, looking unto Jesus, the author, he started, in the finisher, it's done. No matter what the task, no matter how easy or how hard, have faith in God. Even as you listen to this message, start using your faith this moment. Experience the power of God's faith working in your life. No matter what, listen. Faith works. Faith, use your faith. Trust God. No matter what, you can trust God and use your faith today. This is Dr. Jerry Brown saying use your faith, man. Don't ever stop using your faith. God got your back. Faith works.